keeping up with our motto, let learning be a joy and teaching a pleasure, here we are with the remote teaching and learning process to bridge the gap. Happy learning, students.
Name of the subject, Mathematics, Standard 8, Topic, Area, Part 2. Name of the teacher, Mrs. Snehal Sarvaiya. Chapter 15, Area. In this video, we will learn formula for area of rhombus and practice set 15.2. Area of rhombus is equal to half into product of lengths of diagonals. This formula we are going to apply to solve practice set 15.2. Question 1. Lengths of the diagonals of a rhombus are 15 cm and 24 cm. Find its area. Solution. Length of the diagonals of a rhombus are 15 cm and 24 cm which are given. So area of rhombus is equal to half into product of lengths of diagonals, which is equals to half into 15 into 24, which is equals to 15 into 12, that is 180 square centimeters. Therefore, area of rhombus is 180 square centimeters. Question 2. Lengths of the diagonals of a rhombus are 16.5 centimeters and 14.2 centimeters. Find its area. Solution. Lengths of the diagonals of a rhombus are 16.5 centimeters and 14.2 centimeters. Area of rhombus is equal to half into product of lengths of diagonals, which is equals to half into 16.5 into 14.2, which is equals to 16.5 into 7.1, is equals to 117.15 square centimeters. Therefore, area of rhombus is 117.15 square centimeters. Question 3. If perimeter of a rhombus is 100 cm and length of one diagonal is 48 cm, what is the area of the quadrilateral? Solution. Let quadrilateral ABCD be the required rhombus. AC and BD are the two diagonals intersecting at point M. AC is equal to 48 cm. Perimeter of rhombus is equal to 4 into side, which is equals to 100 is equal to 4 into side. Therefore, side is equals to 100 upon 4. Therefore, side is equals to 25 centimeters. Length AM is equal to half into length AC. So, diagonals of rhombus bisect each other. Therefore, length AM is equal to half into 48. Therefore, length AM is equal to 24 centimeters. Diagonals of rhombus are perpendicular to each other. Therefore, major angle AMB is equal to 90 degree. In right angle triangle by Pythagoras theorem, hypotenuse square is equal to side 1 square plus side 2 square. So, length AB square is equal to length AM square plus length BM square. Therefore, 25 square is equal to 24 square plus length MB square. 25 square is 625 and 24 square is 576. So, length MB square is equal to 625 minus 576. So, length MB square is equal to 49. We all know that 49 is the square of 7. Therefore, length MB is equal to 7 centimeters. Now, length MB is equal to half into length BD because diagonals of rhombus bisect each other. Therefore, 7 is equal to half into length BD. Therefore, length BD is equal to 7 into 2, that is 14 centimeters. So area of rhombus is equal to half into product of length of diagonal, that is half into AC into BD. So half into 48 into 14, which is equals to 48 into 7, that is 336 square centimeters. Therefore, area of quadrilateral is 336 square centimeters. Question 4. If length of a diagonal of a rhombus is 30 centimeters and its area is 240 square centimeters, find its perimeter. Let's see the solution. Let quadrilateral ABCD be the required rhombus. AC and BD are the two diagonals intersecting at point M. Area of quadrilateral ABCD is equals to 240 square centimeters. length BD is equal to 30 centimeters. So area of rhombus is equal to half into product of lengths of diagonals, that is half into AC into BD. So 240 is equal to half into AC into 30. Therefore 240 into 2 upon 30 is equals to length AC. Therefore length AC is equals to 16 centimeters. Length AM is equal to half into length AC, because diagonals of rhombus bisect each other. Therefore length AM is equal to half into 16. So length AM is equals to 8 centimeters. Length MB is equal to half into length BD, because diagonals of rhombus bisect each other. Therefore length MB is equals to half into 30. So length MB is equal to 15 centimeters. Diagonals of rhombus are perpendicular to each other. Therefore major angle AMB is equals to 90 degree. In right angle triangle, by Pythagoras theorem, hypotenuse square is equals to side 1 square plus side 2 square. Therefore AB square is equal to AM square plus MB square. Therefore length AB square is equal to 8 square plus 15 square, that is 64 plus 225, which will give us 289. Therefore length AB square is 289. So length AB is equals to 17 centimeters. Therefore side of rhombus is equal to 17 centimeters. Perimeter of rhombus is equal to 4 into side, that is equals to 4 into 17 is equals to 68 centimeters. Therefore perimeter of rhombus is 68 centimeters. Thank you.